بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. How to differentiate between CPAP and BIPAP in Macket ventilation model servo eye. So Mr. Abdulaziz, he will tell us what is the difference between the CPAP and the BIPAP, and when to use the CPAP and when to use the BIPAP, and why the BIPAP it's superior over the CPAP. So Mr. Abdulaziz, please.
Thank you, Dr. Tajuddin. As we know, we have two types of non-invasive modes. We have CPAP and we have BIPAP. Now, let's talk about CPAP first. CPAP is continuous positive airway pressure, which means it's only beep that is continuous and FiO2. This is CPAP with no pressure. It's zero. Now, this is CPAP. Now, if the baby is apneic on CPAP, it will switch to a BIPAP, which says backup ventilation, and I will put the settings here for the backup BIPAP. Now let's start. Let's see, this is CPAP now, and the patient is apneic. The patient is apneic now. Let's see what happened. It says no patient effort. It says NIVBS backup. It switched to a backup ventilation BIPAP mode with the settings I put here because the patient is apneic on CPAP. Now, let's talk about BIPAP. BIPAP, we have two types. In all the ventilators, we have two types of BIPAP. One type, we will put the high pressure and the low pressure and the FiO2. And the baby himself, he will determine how long is the breath. So he will determine the inspiratory time and the RR. If we want to choose this mode, we choose NIVBS, which is the CPAP I chose, but we put pressure here. We put 4 now. Pressure support above beep, which means it's bilevel pressure. So the beep, the low expiratory pressure is 6, and the high expiratory pressure, or the inspiratory, sorry, the inspiratory pressure is the total of this and this one. So the baby now is on inspiratory pressure of 10, which is 6 plus 4, and the expiratory pressure is 6, and the FiO2 is 50. This is the spontaneous type of BIPAP. There is no inspiratory time, no RR, because the baby, he will determine how long is the breath, and he will determine how many breaths in the minute, which is the RR. And if he is apneic also in this mode, the spontaneous BIPAP, it will switch to the other mode of BIPAP, which is the BIPAP with rate. The control BIPAP. And now let's go to BIPAP. This one is also BIPAP. It has rate in it. This is the low pressure we put of beep of 6. The high pressure is the total. In this machine, it's the total of the low, the beep and the pressure control above beep. So the inspiratory pressure here is 10. The beep is 6 and the FiO2 is 50. Let's say that we put 5. It becomes inspiratory pressure of 11 and expiratory pressure of 6. And we have inspiratory time here. It will not change. The baby cannot change the inspiratory time. Let's say that we're going to start with 0.4 and FiO2 50. And there is no apnea ventilation with this mode, because if the baby is not apneic, he will take more than 30. If he is apneic, the 30 will be delivered to him. So again, in summary, we have CPAP for oxygenation and we have BIPAP for ventilation. BIPAP in all the ventilators, it's always two modes. One is spontaneous. One mode is spontaneous. We choose the high pressure and the low pressure. This is the low pressure. The total of them is the high pressure. There is no RR, no inspiratory time. The baby, he will determine the RR and the inspiratory time. And if he is apneic, not taking any pressure, it will switch to the other mode, which is NIVBC, pressure control, with the RR I set here. While the other mode, it is the normal control BIPAP. High pressure, low pressure, and RR and inspiratory time, like the invasive ventilator. We set everything. And thank you.